Ocean waters regularly rise and fall along our shores. This is one place on Earth where the ocean water rises to the highest level, called high tide. 6 hours later, the water level falls to the lowest level, called low tide. 6 hours more, it is high tide again. At every place on Earth, every day, there are two high tides and two low tides. Since two high tides are 12 hours apart, mostly you see one at day and the other at night. We are going to learn what causes high tides and low tides. The Earth rotates around the sun in a big orbit once every year, or 12 months. Meanwhile, the moon rotates around the Earth once every month in a much smaller orbit. Without the moon, water level on Earth is the same everywhere at any time. So there is no high tide and no low tide. When orbiting around the Earth, the moon pulls the ocean's water towards it. This pulling force is called gravity. The moon's gravity causes a tidal bulge. Centrifugal forces causes another bulge on the opposite side. Places in the two tidal bulges have high tides, while places far from the tidal bulges have low tides. You may not know what gravity and centrifugal forces are, but you experience them in everyday life. Gravity is a force of attraction that pulls objects towards each other. Gravity is the reason an apple falls downwards instead of floating in the air. You experience a centrifugal force whenever you are in a circular motion. For example, when you are spinning around with your dad. In this case, you experience two forces in a similar way as the water on Earth. Your dad's hand is like gravity, pulling you towards the center. Meanwhile, you also feel another force pulling you away from the center. That is centrifugal force. When the moon rotates around the Earth, the tidal bulges also rotate with it. We now know that high tides and low tides are caused by the moon. The Earth also rotates around its own axis. It takes about 12 hours for the Earth to rotate you from one tidal bulge to the other tidal bulge on the opposite side. There are 24 hours a day. Therefore, every place on Earth has two high tides and two low tides a day. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe my channel.